It's looking good at the moment. But no, he's slowing. Impossible. That's four places lost already. How can this be happening?
Raikkonen wins the Brazilian Grand Prix. His first victory here, the 15th of his career, and by no doubt the most important. Massa finishes in second place. Alonso is going to come in third, and the dream is over for Lewis Hamilton. Kimi Raikkonen is world champion of 2007, and let's...
Myself is better not said. Now I'm closer to the edge. It was 1,001 and 1,000,002. Time to go down flames and I'm taking you closer to the edge.
And that's, is that clock? Is that clock going slowly?
It is, it's clock! Oh my goodness me! Hamilton's back in position again!
Sure.